The length of the runway is just 7,152 feet, which is fine for small or medium-sized jets. But as the second-busiest airport in the Eastern Caribbean, it regularly welcomes wide-body jetliners, like Boeing 747s and Airbus A340s, which fly in low over Maho Beach and skim just over the perimeter fence.